The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 480 pounds.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from South Tyrol, Italy, weighing in at 410 pounds, MX.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Right on point. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, red in there. We'll be back into the ring, back to the action. Turning the tables there. We are moments away from the next entrance. Set up in the corner of the ring. Boom! Right. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
No.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. Back elbow blows that one up.
Series of boots. Counting it down.
Oh, man.
And he's able to reverse. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
action of this match, Michael.
Coming next.
Taking their time.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you are.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Boom! Kick to the face for your troubles.
Tossed it out. And check out this ridiculous power.
Kick!
Oh, wow!
Big four.
And that is a concussion at the close.
Things are really heating up now.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
See at this point in the match.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Oh, the headbutt. Nice takedown.
He's heading back to the ring.
Big impact.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match. Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Boom, that hurt.
Suplex. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's expressing pain now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of damage. Who it is! Turned that one around, taking it
chair.
There's no quit whatsoever, raining out elbow
and escaping the big play.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
And he's still managing to rally some offense.
He's so persistent, keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
Oh, we're going to do his leg.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was. Defensive.
It'll be an arduous task for him to recover after tonight's battle.
European heartbreaker.
He's feeling the effects of the
competitor. Has been
Who's
eliminated.
This going to be?
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Here they come. Uh-oh, sunset.
Flip up. Man, face first.
Scoop slap from behind. Display of offense with that maneuver. Caught with a big boot. Headbutt to the back of the neck. And some effective offense with that one. A side kick. Look at this.
Listen to this crowd. Countdown's on in.
And that definitely made solid impact. Guys. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Shot after shot.
Look what he's got here.
Power. Look, dominance.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, cause terminating knee smash.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Spiked.
Wow.
System. Look at these back
and the forearm.
We're about to get another one.
And that was a first-hand example of a dirty attack.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Look at that.
And Cooper has been eliminated.
Just listen to the crowd. Taking off from the ropes.
Going for it.
Oh my God! Spanish fire!
Are you kidding me?
Incredible!
That'll jam your tailbone.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Battle to stay alive now. To the back of the neck. Here at night. Able to interrupt the attack.
Throw the whirl into the arm drag.
Who's going to enter next?
Oh, there's a headbutt.
Deep the side. Jeez.
Answer that with a knee.
feels so aggressive.
Could very well get dumped out of here. Arms and feet. Just unleashing.
Kick.
Ooh.
Yo, chokes up their opponent. Another punishing. Caught with a clothesline.
Getting ready to send one over.
And able to counter.
Great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Nice cap kick, great elevation, great reversal. Reversal on top of reversal.
An elimination here.
Tough way. And your opponent
has been eliminated.
Oh, turned inside out.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Across the top rope.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Around the waist.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner, Balor.